So I want to talk about my Grindelwald world culture. Let me move this over here more. So I ordered a starter kit, right? And then I had this container, and it was full of them. This is a new container with new soil. And then I cut a piece of plastic out and bought this at Walmart for eight, I think. No, it wasn't $8, it was cheap. It was like almost $3. It's like, looks like bubble wrap, but it's just a hard plastic. And what you do with this is you put the food in, which, I mean, you put the food in, which is, I'm using yeast that was given to me by the people that sent me the worms. It's grinded up. I'll bring that over so you can see. This little pouch of yeast came with the worms. It's grinded up yeast. I need to figure out what kind of yeast it is because they're chowing down on it. Anyway, so I set this other container up, this little one, and there's nothing in it right now, just dirt. And then I put holes here, put a hole here, 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 in the middle, here again, and then each corner. But when this thing gets, when the soil gets bad, they leave the soil, and you'll see a bunch of worms around the corners here, right? Well, I'll put my colony into this big one right here. And it's a lot more dirt. And I put yeast all around the top. You can see that plastic in here, in there. I did the same exact thing with the holes, except on the inside. See? Let the light show through it. There you go, perfect. You can see all the holes. Except there you go. So when they start climbing, they won't be able to get to the holes. I kind of can tip it over a little bit. No, I don't want to take a chance. Anyway, they're all over in here now, and because it's such, there's so much soil, I don't know where they went. Pretty sure they probably went to the middle, right in the middle of all the soil. But the yeast is still dwindling down. They're eating it, so. I just really hope I didn't crash the colony. I mean, there's still some alive. You can see them on the bottom. Well, it's quite a bit still on the bottom moving around. But for the majority of it, I think they actually moved up into the soil, which is actually a good thing. I'm looking for movement. Oh yeah. There's thousands. Holy cow. There's thousands of little worms. Maybe even more than 1,000. I'm not even exaggerating. I just put them in here yesterday. It's gonna be hard, very, very hard to see. See the yeast? Is the dark yellow stuff? All that white around the yeast Those are babies. They're microscopically tiny, but you can see little movement. And there's thousands in this corner. Not even joking. There's more, I keep looking over here, the camera's over here. There's thousands of them. This is insane. I keep looking away from the camera. I'm used to the camera being on the right side, not the left side. So, but yeah. So, I thought I was going to kill this culture by accident by putting them in the new soil. And then I wet the soil with the water bottle to make it a little bit moist. But it turns out that this idea just took off. It worked. There's so many worms chowing down on that yeast. Super cool, so it worked. So what I did was I bought this all-purpose bag of at Walmart. I'm gonna just switch the camera around. There, because I'm used to it being on the right side. I bought this I think it was like $1 or something bag of all-purpose potting soil. Got this tote for 97 cents. Whew. Excuse me. We had this extra one laying around, so I just said I grabbed it. I want to get more of these smaller ones to have smaller cultures going to, just in case one dies off for some weird reason, which I don't think it's gonna happen, especially with all the babies in this thing already. It's only been less than 24 hours. And the yeast under the plastic is, I put a thick coat of yeast in this aquarium all across the top. And a lot of it in this corner right here. Like I said, you could see the dark. That's yeast. So I wanted them, because I emptied the old culture into this side here, and the fresh dirt was on this side. Remember, I had that little piece of mesh to keep them separated. That was actually a good thing. And then once I emptied out the culture into this side, I moved the dirt, the clean dirt, over the old dirt. But not all the way, obviously. I wanted them to move from the old stuff to the new stuff on their own, and obviously they did. That's it.